Ni te voy. Stuart's just getting ready, Alex is all set. They've already had a picture taken by where they parked the car from the parking attendants. It's looking busy. It's all changed this year. This used to be a wall. So this is all opened up now. So there's all the shops. I'll take you a proper wander around there later. Anyway, haven't been down into the main part yet. Just ditched the bag. Ready to wander. So it begins. A lot of Michaels here today. Warm in here. It's about 4 degrees outside.
Thank you.
Farmageddon behind Stuart. Stuart. Meat locker.
Please welcome Doug Tate!
Back in the room. A while outside, but you can hear me over the noise. So Alex has got a picture, thank you, not sure who with, at 12:30. Who's the picture with? So, somebody from the Evil Dead, right, the new Evil Dead film. So that's his picture. And it's Area C, so we're heading there now. She was 250 quid a pop for her autographs, 254 photographs. Some good stuff here. A lot of those were guests at Liverpool Comic Con.
Yeah, especially them, it's like, well, I get suited up.
What do you think of it so far?
Oh, it's as good as it always is.
Yeah? Shuba, are you enjoying yourself?
Yeah, it's good. It's better laid out, but queuing could be better.
Queuing's chaos, yeah.
Yeah.
It's a shame.
You need a traffic system.
Yeah.
She's a
Hellraiser.
Hellraiser, yeah. That's the first person I've recognised so far.
Do you remember the Trick or Treat Horror House we went into?
Yes.
The little...
Yeah.
There he is.
All right.
He's Sam.
Right. Quinn Lord.
Yeah.
Right, I know who Sam is. Little scarecrow head. In a orange boiler suit.
And his little
Yeah. Bit more merch. Posters. Another good Five Nights at Freddy's here, look. As you can see, lots of Michaels. Where are you going now then? Yes, it's busy. This is Kiefer Sutherland's line. Oh no, there he is. He's at the end. Try and lift you up to see. Well, that's Kiefer's line. There's, oh, that's all the Lost Boys, that isn't it? That's the Lost Boys section. Where are they? Yeah. Alex is over that way, so we'll head over that way. Let's go. So, Alex is back with his picture. Tell us who the pictures are.
On my left is Nick Castle, the original Michael Myers actor from 1978, and to my right is James Duke Courtney, the Michael Myers actor from the new trilogy.
So what are we doing now?
I'm going to wander around for a bit, do a bit more Myers in, but I'm going to try and get in the queue and get the assigned try.
Yes. You want to take a picture while he's signing if you can't have a picture with him.
So, this is James Jude Courtney. Alex has just been up, got a signature off him, had a little chat with him, which is good. Alex and Stuart are just in the bar queue to get us a drink, because it's so warm in here. I'm heading off to the lockers to get rid of this for now. And then Alex is going to join the queue for this guy, I forgot his name. He's going to try and get his signature later. And apparently he can take the picture when they're signing, so we're going to make sure we get a picture later. But he's the original, Nick Castle, I think, the original Michael. So Philip and Martin, this one's for you. Thank you.
Maybe we'll see what I'm doing.
Yeah.
Cool. I wonder if that's wine or actual blood. Posters.
Some of the stuff I've not looked in for 10, 20 years. And I've been going through some of the posters you've put out. That might still have like a pencil rise on the back of it. And go like, that's got like 4 pounds.
So that one there, the Evil Dead Rise. That's who Alex has had his picture with, only she doesn't look like that today. She looks a bit more presentable today. Looks like Mina trying to wake up in the morning, trying to get out of bed. Oh, wow. Artwork here. Go to bed with your own Freddy.
Photo, yeah. sepia color. It's also a
very clever ideas here.
I did as a Halloween.
Mad about horror. This is where Alex gets his stuff. Oh, a lot of his stuff has come from here. That's it. You were used to this at the edited because that's a long walk.
Again, just in case you've never even seen it, you all look absolutely tremendous as well, I've got to say. Honestly, you look like you've made better in the last 35 years than I have, so I'm just
it's busy for this one. Plenty of people listening to this talk.
Which I saw and it was great. These two guys came and saw the play and I think you could say we had a little bit of a rivalry. I think all of us, I was
day one done. What a day that was. Really enjoyed the Lost Boys at the end. Really enjoyed that.
That's a bit lost, man.
As we leave, they're all coming in for the after party, which starts at 6 and it's until midnight. We're like, which we're going home, and we'll be back tomorrow.